You know what I want.
Please be good.
Yeah.
Today we are doing a jazz.
Sick.
Yeah. You're gonna love it and it's gonna be great for you guys.
I think this routine should be fun to watch. It ain't a serious routine.
I'm Little Red Riding Hood and Tim's Big Bad Wolf. He's trying to get me, but I kind of want him to.
There's a lot of lifts in this routine that I get to really throw Kat around.
I'm like a rag doll.
Good for first try.
The effect should be a controlled ragdoll moment where he is actually throwing her around, but it's meant to happen.
My favorite bit in this dance is the running man.
We're bringing back the running man.
Oh, yes!
About time. I never thought I would actually be doing the running man on So You Think You Can Dance.
There is no way that anyone could choreograph the running man in their routine and not have their tongue firmly in their cheek.
I think Tim and I are in a really good place at the moment with this routine, so I'm confident with this one.
Bringing back the running man. It's Kat and Tim-O-Matic.
Everybody, let's go.
The next time you go to a nightclub, the running man is back.
Woo!
Like that. Matt, would you do the running man in a club?
I'm not sure. No, look, this was a really, really cute concept for both of you, especially for you two. We got to see the comical side of both of you, and we also got to see the comical side of Project Motor, because they're very funny guys. It was like watching a cartoon. I really enjoyed it. Kat? We got to see more of Kat this time, which is great because we don't want to forget who you are. We just want to see that you can do other things. And Tim and Maddie, you got your Wolverine on, mate. It was fantastic.
Thank you very much, Matt.
The only thing I do say is that MC Hammer called and he wants his running man back. Good job.
Bonnie.
Let's cut to the chase. Right at the top. 4/8 of running into the actual number. I felt that there was too much of the chasing and I wanted to get into the story quicker than we actually did.
Jason is really, no, he's like...
I'm like, that is so wrong. That was the best part.
But I was just...
Project Motor!
So funny!
Okay, he may think it's the best part. In actual fact, he didn't let me finish what I was going to say, because what I wanted to say, there was too much chase, but I understood why there was, because you wanted to set up the story, which is what I knew you were going on about. So for me, I'd like to have got into it quicker. Into Little Red Riding Hood, I liked the characterization that you did. I thought it was great. You kind of missed the backward somersault over the back. I saw you not square on, and I was a little concerned about that. It kind of went a bit wonky, but you recovered extremely well, Kat, even if you didn't notice. I did notice. And Tim O'Matic, you make a brilliant wolf. And I've always known there was that so much character in you, and it's great to see that come out in a routine. Look, if we didn't have different in all the choreography, it would be incredibly boring. This wasn't. This was Riding Hood being chased by the wolf. It was pantomimey. It was fun. And as Matt said, it was like a cartoon. Good fun. Enjoyed it. Not sure about the chase.
Cool. Thanks, buddy.
Well, Jason, you loved the chase. We know that.
I love the chase. I'm into show business. I thought that was really fun, and I agree. Project Moda are always
Project
good fun.
Moda.
What I love about their routines is there's always something quirky in there. And yet again, we're not disappointed. Quite seriously, darling, you were really cute there. You've really redeemed yourselves from earlier. I'm really glad for you both because I love you both as dancers. I'm really glad that you've got to come out here and do something that really popped for you, that you got into. Dude, Tim, I feel sorry for you, mate. I used to be a werewolf too, but I'm all right now. I'm so sorry.
Okay.
My only criticism there, watch how soft you place your girl down on the ground. You came out of that round the world lift, and it felt like she came quite hard down on her back on the monitor that I was watching.
I think the wolf took over a bit.
Other than that, the whole routine was really fun to watch. It was a fantastic routine by Project Moda and fantastically danced by both of you. Well done.
Thank you.
Thank you.